Back in the day, we used to chill and clown outside the queue. Me and my homies getting Albany, a two-man crew with Mad Dog and 40 ounces, acid hits and smoking weed. In the alley, you could find us acting up and plotting scenes. We never ran with no one else at that time to bust heads. It led to nothing, felt relieved, was never down for bloodshed. That's how we did it, we was in it for the fun. Got mad stories from my face of chain wallets and the marching powder glory. If you wanna play with guns, you gotta watch out for the cops. Learn that shit the hard way, dodging and weaving around the block. Yeah, we didn't give a fuck about a goddamn thing. Smoking out, smashing bottles was the white trash cans. And I never forget, we in that Fleetwood Brome, Louisville slugger in the back, pulling us over 5-0. They said the bat's a weapon, what the fuck do they mean? But yo, I'm glad they never caught the scent of freshly smoked weed. Not long after, joined the military, said a goodbye. We kept in contact, but was distant, wondered if I was wise. Started my family with the Navy, reunited with my homie, drank some brew, reminisced about our ways of drunken glories. But now, once again, we long distance. I feel that we should be collaborating on surprises for real. I might be dreaming like you heard this shit a million times, trying to make something of substance, never cared about a dime. Nowadays, I got the status and some things have changed, but forever, you my brother and the bond always remains. Nowadays I got the straightest and some things have changed, but forever you my brother and the bond always remains.